Gene expression is referring to basically turning on the machinery that converts this DNA sequence, which is basically like a blueprint, into protein. And proteins are made in your cells, and they are the workhorses. They go out and actually elicit these functions and drive all of the processes that need to be done. And there are a lot of genes that are expressed, their expression is inducible or silenced depending on the signals that are coming from outside your body. Ketones are also signaling molecules. So they're not just energy metabolites, they are signaling molecules. They bind to cell surface receptors on our tissues and activate signal transduction pathways inside. So sometimes we talk about like antioxidant genes. These are genes that are present in our cells that are turned on when we need to protect our cells from oxidative stress or free radicals. And in certain situations, you can increase the expression of those genes to kind of bolster your protection. And that's something we talk about sometimes in the conversation with ketones, because it has been demonstrated that ketones can interact with the DNA in a way to increase the expression of some antioxidant genes. So what scientists like to do is figure out the molecular mechanisms that explain why we see what we see. And then we kind of dig into the molecular mechanisms. And a lot of it has to come down to gene expression, which is pretty cool.